like, I don't want to
God damn it. Wait, don't film outside. And we are the Millennial Chisme. Today we're going to be reacting to Halsey and Lauren Jauregui's new song, Strangers. As you guys may or may not know, Lauren is from Fifth Harmony, who is my favorite group. And you would know if you checked out our Instagram, which we'll talk about later. But yeah, I'm really excited about it.
Yeah, I am too. I know he told me about them releasing a single, but I completely forgot. So I'm really, this is really going to be awesome.
No. Okay, here's the thing. This came out on Friday, right? And like, I usually would click a video right away. But I had so much strong will. How would I say that?
I was very strong-willed.
Yeah. There you go. English is hard right now because I'm really excited. But yeah, have you heard it?
I have not heard it. I didn't even know the song title. It was part of it. But I'm excited. And yeah, as you guys would know, we are missing
disclaimer briefly. Remember guys, these are our opinions and we don't want you to get mad or feel some type of way just because we don't agree, or even if we do agree, don't like, I don't know, just like remember that these are our opinions. So
yeah, everyone has the right to their own opinion.
Right.
If you don't agree, you don't agree. We're the last thing we want to do is offend anyone. We don't want to be rude. So yeah. Then I'm gonna want
to
sorry.
Oh my god, am I even ready?
I really like this song.
Already? I know, it's like picked up.
I really like it.
Oh yeah, it's a lesbian love song. Or
oh yes, I read something about this.
Said something about like I wanted to be true to me because she's bisexual and so is Lauren, so that's why they both did this song. Which I think is so cool. We're getting a phone call, guys. give us a second.
Okay,
back to the music. Also, I just love Halsey's voice. She's such a distinctive, well, a pretty distinctive voice. I like how it's different from everything we've heard lately.
Yeah, I feel it. Is this Lauren?
Yes. That's why I'm dying right now. God, I love her voice.
It's
that like raspiness.
Yeah, that's what makes it really different from Halsey, but they kind of come to show.
Yep. I mean, overall, I just really appreciate LGBT, like, representation in music and, like, music and mainstream culture.
Yeah.
So they're like talking to each other. I think they're exes.
Really? Because I'm trying to figure out what's the dynamic.
I feel like it's like we're not lovers anymore, we're just strangers, but we still talk to each other because we want the affection, we want the love.
Oh, okay.
That's kind of what I'm getting from it.
Like friendship benefits type of thing?
Yeah, or just like I can't get over you yet because I still need that touch, that love until I find someone else.
Okay.
But maybe you're right. That's just what I'm getting from
yeah.
it. Very like, we're just strangers now, but we still need these things from each other. Okay, so my one qualm, or my one thing, is like, I was kind of waiting for something to happen. Something bigger, like a bigger note. Or...
Yeah. It was kind of like the other song we reacted to. I think it was the Iggy song, Teacher Nita, where it was kind of like very like mellow like the whole time, which we really liked. But yeah, I guess we were just waiting for that like point, I guess. But I mean, overall for me, what really caught my attention to begin with was the sound, like the melody, like the tempo, the sound. It's not as hip-hoppy as what we've been reacting to lately.
Yeah.
And I really like the music. I really like it. I feel like it's something I could jam to, listen to. I love it.
And again, the LGBT representation,
mm-hmm.
love it.
Yeah.
Also, the fact that they are also, like, they're actually bisexual, and it's not just, like, trying to play into the culture, it's actually,
right,
like,
they are.
Two women who,
right,
yeah.
They're representing.
Right. I loved it. I loved it so much. Lauren sounded so good. Like you said, they complimented each other very well.
Yeah,
so.
And for me, like, I haven't really heard much of, like, I've heard, like, a few of the Fifth Harmony songs. Don't trust me. No, but I have heard some of their songs, but, like, you know, for me, for most people, I mean, when you hear people in a band, in a group, you can't really just, like, sound out or, like, hear someone and be like, oh, that's so-and-so. At least for me. I'm not, like, a huge fan. I'm sure you can definitely notice who's singing and anything like that. But, like, for me, this is, like, the first time ever for Lauren's voice, and I really like it. I really like her sound, her rap. It's definitely different, but I really appreciate it.
I would rate this a 4. I don't know, like, it's really high up, but I don't know, like, just because I was missing that one note, or, like, I even wish at the end they kind of had, like, a little section where they were yelling at not yelling at each other, but, like, I don't need you, I don't love you anymore, I can be on my own.
Like an interview?
Yeah, some kind of, like, little, like, interaction.
Yeah.
A little bit more.
Okay. So you would say
4.5. Yeah, 4.5. Jarritos.
Elimo.
Because
okay.
always.
Wait, is it Luna City? Oh, okay.
Well, Mandarina, but lately I've been saying Luna.
Okay. It's still a good time.
Yeah.
I think for me, I have to give it a 4. Also, you know what? As I was saying, so that's why I don't want to feel like I'm copying Enrique, but I do think that this song is like a 4 to 4.5 for me, just because I was kind of waiting for that point. But I really, really love the song. I really like the sound of it. I love everything it's about. I really like the end of it. So I give it, I'm going to go 4.5.
Yes. And I'm going to use this time to plug in 5H3, Fifth Harmony. Their new single, Down, is coming out June 2nd. So guys, get ready for that. I think we're going to react to something.
Probably.
I don't know if I can wait for the song or the video, but maybe their performance has been the morning.
Oh, yeah,
dark.
Maybe
so. Because they're, like, supposedly going to have, like, Central Park for them. So, stay tuned. But, yeah. Totally plugging in my girls.
We love it.
That's it. Remember, guys, to like, comment, subscribe, alert. What do you call
the
that?
Notification. Turn on the notification so that every time you upload something, you are the first to find out. So we are the MChisme on other social media, like we've been saying, on Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram. Did you want to talk about earlier?
Oh, well, just in the fact that, like, you guys should really check out our Instagrams every weekend, because we really are trying to share a lot about ourselves. And, like, last weekend we talked about our favorite artists and, like, shows we recommend and stuff like that. So that's where I talked a little bit more about my obsession with Fifth Harmony. But, yeah, so check us out. Yeah, I stan them really hard. And so, yeah, just remember to share, and recommend, guys, because we've gotten some recommendations. We're about to do all of them, and we really, really appreciate them.
So, yeah, I'm signing off. I'm Marissa.
I'm Enrique.
Bye.
Bye.